heart is having the ability and power to use your imagination. And today we're going to use our imagination to do dot-to-dot abstract art. We will need a white sheet of paper and colorful bright markers. Dots make up lines, lines make up shapes, and when you put them all together, you have beautiful abstract art. The first thing you're gonna do is take your paper and put dots all over it. Ready? I'm gonna connect the dots to make a shape. One line, two lines, three lines, four lines. I have a rectangle. I'm gonna change colors until I have my whole paper all filled up. Happy dot to dot.
KidVision!